Campylobacter morphology. It is a slender, spirally curved, gram-negative bacillus. This is typically comma-shaped, and it also can occur as S-shaped or multi-spiral chains. The Campylobacter is non-sporing, and it is motile with the help of single unsheathed polar flagellum present at one or both the poles. So Campylobacter is a slender, spirally curved, gram-negative bacillus which is typically comma-shaped, may occur as S or multi-spiral chains. This is non-sporing and motile with the help of single flagella at one or both the poles. Campylobacter is a common cause of human diarrheal disease in both children and adults. So the common cause of human diarrheal disease is Campylobacter, and occasionally it can cause systemic infections. The species of Campylobacter causing diarrheal disease are Campylobacter jejuni, Campylobacter coli, and Campylobacter lari. The species causing extra-intestinal infection is Campylobacter foetus, and the species causing abscess is Campylobacter sputorum and Campylobacter conchiscus, out of which the Campylobacter jejuni is the most common species causing infection in humans. Now coming to the pathogenicity. The Campylobacter enters through ingestion. It invades the cells of jejunum and ileum, part of small intestine, and it damages those cells and disrupts the fluid absorption. And it may involve mesenteric lymph nodes, leading to bacteremia. Pathogenicity: it enters the body through ingestion, invades the cells of jejunum and ileum, damage the cells and disrupt the fluid absorption, leading to diarrhea. Lab diagnosis: first is direct microscopy. It is visualized under phase contrast microscope or dark field microscope. These are not directly visualized under light microscope because they are very slender. So under phase contrast or dark field microscope, they show darting or tumbling motility. Next is culture. Culture is performed using feces or rectal swabs. The selective media used for culture of Campylobacter is Skiros media, Butzler's media, or Campy-BAP media. So the selective media is Skiros, Butzler's, or Campy-BAP media. The transport media used is Clary-Blair medium. The lab diagnosis involves two major steps: direct microscopy and culture. Direct microscopy under phase contrast or dark field microscope shows darting or tumbling motility of the spiral rods. Culture is performed using feces or rectal swabs. Selective media is Skiros, Butzler's, or Campy-BAP media, whereas the transport media used is Clary-Blair medium. Biochemical reactions: the Campylobacter is non-hemolytic. That is, it shows gamma hemolysis. It is catalase positive, oxidase positive, and nitrates are reduced to nitrites. So nitrate reduction is present. Campylobacter is catalase positive, oxidase positive, and it can reduce nitrate to nitrite. The Campylobacter jejuni is the most common bacterial cause of diarrheal disease in many developed countries. It is more common even than Shigella or Salmonella. So Campylobacter jejuni is the most common bacterial cause of diarrheal disease in many developed countries. in developing countries, Campylobacter jejuni is endemic. It causes asymptomatic infection, which is more prevalent. And the Campylobacter jejuni infection is usually confined to children because the older age groups are immune to subclinical infection. So in developed countries, Campylobacter jejuni is the most common bacterial cause of diarrheal disease. In developing countries, Campylobacter jejuni is endemic. Asymptomatic infection is more prevalent, and the infection is usually confined to children. Older age groups are immune to subclinical infection. Treatment. The treatment for diarrhea caused by Campylobacter is generally fluid and electrolyte replacement. The general treatment is fluid replacement and electrolyte replacement. And when required, erythromycin is the best antibiotic. So the treatment is basically fluid and electrolyte replacement, and erythromycin is given when required. This is the best antibiotic against Campylobacter. This is about Campylobacter. Thank you.